seated one day at the organ, I was weary and ill at ease, and my fingers wandered idly over the noisy keys. I knew not what I was playing, or what I was dreaming then, but I struck one chord of music like the sound of a great amen, like the sound of a great crimson twilight, like the close of an angel psalm, and it lay on my wearied spirit with a touch of infinite calm. It quieted pain and sorrow like love overcoming strife. It seemed the harmonious echo from our discordant life, from our discordant life. It linked all perplexed meanings into one perfect peace, and trembled away in silence. As if it were loath to cease. It may be that death's bright angel will speak in that chord again. It may be that only in heaven I shall hear that grand